to share my care. Good evening, brothers, players, hi there. My name is Sergio Duarte, and I'm going to do my first and last video, the answers and questions about my music video named Gunpowder. Some friends wrote me through social media, and I'm going to answer 7 quick questions, and it goes. First one, Camilla and I, why did you choose that name? Whoa. I chose my name, that name, basically, for potential. Please, don't kill your internal children. How could you internal children? Just care about it. Second one, Camilla. Whose alias? Alias is an alias that I created when I published this video. This musical video. And basically belongs to Alejandro and Sergio. Alejandro and Sergio. Basically the subjects. Next one. Sandra. Will you do more of this stuff? If you are talking about YouTube channel, no, I won't. Maybe on the future. But if you're referring to music issues, yes, I will, because I love it. That's why I made a song instead of this introduction, you know? That's one. Are you going to hang out with your girlfriend? I mean, you are a famous thanks to this hit. Well, I have a girlfriend. Yeah, his name is Stefania. And Stefania, if you are watching this, I love you, I'm still in love with you. Well, he's young. In fact, he gave me this little toy. I call it Pekka. I love you, Pekka. And this is maybe the bigger, on the middle list thing, you know. Last one. Click, keep going. Oh, Andres, can you sing more parts of Sounds Home contest Will and Going To? Okay. Putting on pilots. House of Girl. I will make you queen of everything you see. I'll put you on the map. I'll cure you of disease. I will cure you of disease. Day one, I never gonna leave this bad. It's okay, that don't matter if I belong to him. It doesn't matter. This one, quickly, 6. Ricardo, will we be pulled by anyone when we are into the canon? Referring to the ponder. Purely the ponder. Yes. Yes, we will. Obviously, we will. System allocation. And the last one. How many times do you spend on this gold? This piece of gold? I spent around 2 weeks. But guys, I want you to establish 3 conclusions. And is. I need this. Always. Everybody needs to be gunpowder, because you can't achieve all your dreams without be a freaking children. They're curious, they're selfish with themselves, you know. The second conclusion is, forge your own personality. Independent of your parents, or there are some families that are stuck in a slow sand until you kill me. It's awful. And the last one, the conclusion is, let me check, but my brain is full. Okay. The ridiculous meaning is fitting by ridiculous thoughts, but literally says the only ridiculous behavior is fitting by ridiculous meaning. And Marilona one day say that, and it's true. Why is true? Because doing a ridiculous behavior, I'm sheltered. project, confident, and cheerful life. That's all. I really enjoyed this time with me and with you guys. See you soon.